You know, the first thing I did as Archmage was to make a list of all the things that threatened the kingdom. Elferon's invasion was not on that list.
No one could predict this. Do not blame yourself.
I'm not blaming myself, but I should have known that you can't plan for everything. I just wish I understood how they opened an interdimensional gate. Only a Seraphim has that power. Why would a Seraphim want to open one and start a war? I need someone who knows Elferon. Someone who can provide information to the covert knights inside Rotimella Castle.
I have a friend in the Ivory Tower who knows a little about Elferon. He's mostly an ancient literature scholar, but he's better than nothing.
Interesting. But I don't want some loose cannon making things worse. Would he be willing to follow my orders?
I think so. Tell him the king specifically requested him to be the first person to explore Elferon, and he's yours. The rumor in the tower is that he, enjoys taking orders from strong, beautiful women, if you know what I mean. If he gets out of line, just cut him down to size, and he'll be your loyal little puppy.
It's quite an honor to be summoned personally by the Archmage.
I am told you are an expert on Elferon.
Well, I know a thing or two about the place. I'd be happy to help in any way I can. I am afraid, however, that recent events there are beyond me. I focused mainly on Elferon's history.
Kai, you won't be providing information to the Archmage. We have two knights secretly scouting the Elferon forces inside the Orcs' invasion tunnel. They're the ones you will help.
That's not what I expected. I thought I'd, report directly to the Archmage herself, not enter enemy territory with knights.
Imagine what you could learn about modern Elferon. You'd be way ahead of all the other scholars in Intera. I know many academics who would jump at a chance like this.
I admit it's intriguing. However, what good is information if I'm dead?
You don't have to go into the tunnel, just make contact with the knights. You can arrange to brief them at a safe place afterwards.
It's hard to imagine any place near Rotimella Castle that's really safe. The whole area seems pretty dangerous.
You pathetic coward. Look at you shivering in fear. You make me sick. If you can't do the simplest little thing for me, you're not even worth stepping on.
Yes, Archmage. No, Archmage. I will do everything I can. I only wish to serve you. Your wish is my command, my lady.
That's better. Sabine will tell you the details.
Where do I go to help who?
We'll deliver you to the location, so don't worry about that. You need to contact the Hondell family's Rookie Knight and Pia, the Rossmann family's Knight.
Those are some pretty important families. I'd hate to be blamed if something happened to them.
That's none of your concern. Just do as I command. I'll handle the aftermath. I'm told they are somewhat competitive and don't play well with others. I suppose you could use that to your advantage.
Ha! Thanks.